Apple users are about to get a new round of emojis. The new emojis are said to be more inclusive, with a man in a wedding veil and a woman in a tuxedo. You'll also find both men and women bottle feeding a baby, a female Santa, and a transgender flag. Users may also see new food items and animals. The Emojipedia blog says iOS 14.2 is still in the testing phase, so it might be a while until we see these emojis pop up on our phone. At the CBS 17 Digital Desk, I'm digital reporter Judith Ratana.